Good morning. Abundant Life Church Minute. Psalms 37, verse 7 says, "Rest in the Lord and wait patiently for Him." What does that mean? It means that too many times in life we get stressed out and we get anxious over all kinds of things. And what God wants us to learn is that when we are following Him, we can rest. What does it mean to rest? It means cast away all of our issues, all of the things going on in our life. We can give them to Him. Rest in the Lord and wait patiently for Him. In other words, God's got you. He'll take care of you. So today, as you go about your day, I want you to remember, God's got you. As I sit here in this setting on my back porch, I just think about the fact that all of the cares of the world are outside of this fence. But right here, I'm relaxed and I'm at peace. And that's how we need to be every moment of every day with Jesus. Have a great day. Be blessed.